A proud moment for all of us as history was made this week with the Senate confirmation of the first black four-star general in the Marines. Lieutenant General Michael Langley has been a Marine for 37 years with tours of duty in Japan, Afghanistan, and Somalia. He's now set to oversee 6,000 Marines as the new head of U.S. Africa Command. He will attain his new rank at a ceremony in Washington this weekend.